So Andrew, you created this unit. You were the student, you were the impetus behind it. What's your goals? Why did you create this unit? When did you create it? And what do you expect to happen?
So last year, I came up with the idea of this special unit because looking around the Corps, we have a lot of different programs that have specialized training for certain fields in the military, such as Rutter's Rangers, SEAL Platoon, all those kind of special forces kinds of things, as well as other career readiness special units. And seeing, an increase in the importance of cyber, I was thinking, why don't we have one of these for cyber? We need to get people educated on this. And so I drafted up a plan and I proposed it to the commandant here at Texas A&M, and he was all on board for it.
And so to an employer, how does this augment a bachelor's degree? What did the employers say? I mean, they gravitate to you guys and gals first before they go to anybody else, I'm sure.
Absolutely. So having these certifications on top of the bachelor's degree means that these employers don't have to front that money in order to get these people trained on one, maybe two of those certifications. They're coming out with all three of those certifications already in hand, and they already have the training to be able to start their job immediately and provide value.
When they graduate, 100% of them are going to get jobs. Another example of some of the amazing things that happen in the Corps of Cadets of Texas A&M University. Congratulations.